Freese fights it off. Little blooper down the right field line. It is a fair ball. One run is in. Here comes another. That's Pujols. He scores, and the Cardinals are back on top thanks to David Freese.
It's important. We're looking for the ground ball double play. And David Freese doesn't hit the ground ball. It's a quail and just slicing away from the right fielder. And look at Albert. He follows.